Hello and welcome to Shalini's Kitchen. Today in this video I'm going to share rasagulla recipe. This is a Bengali delicacy which you can easily prepare this Diwali. So let's quickly get started. These are the list of ingredients. Please take a note. Firstly, put a milk pan on flame. Let it get a boil. Our milk is boiling. Give it a good mix. Now I'm going to add curd. You may alternatively use lemon juice, but adding curd gives a perfect rasagulla. So I'm adding curd. Now the milk has curdled, as you can see. Now I'm going to drain this out in a cotton cloth. Wash it. Squeeze this as much as you can, like this, and hang it for 30 minutes. Meanwhile, we'll prepare our sugar syrup. In a pan, add water, cardamom powder, sugar, and boil it on medium flame for 10 minutes. Then our sugar syrup will be ready. After 30 minutes, knead the paneer for 10 minutes so that it will become smooth. Then we'll start preparing small balls out of it. Our paneer is ready as it has no grains of milk. Now I'm going to take small portions. Don't forget to add oil on your palms before doing this and roll it into a small ball. Likewise, we'll prepare the rest of the rasagulla. It's ready. I'm going to add this. Dip this in a sugar syrup, boiling sugar syrup. Now cover this up and let it boil for 15 minutes on medium flame. It has doubled in size, as you can see. Now switch off the flame and we'll serve it when it has cooled down completely. It is a very quick recipe which you can try this Deepavali. Please give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel for more simple and delicious recipes. For written recipes, please visit my website shaliniskitchen.com. See you next time. Till then, bye bye, take care.